Let's do this first. Just vocal fry to NG on a single note. To see groups of mostly older people doing Tai Chi in the park every morning. Riding the school bus or walking to school, there would be groups of 10 or 20 or whatever, 6 in the morning, 7 in the morning, doing Tai Chi. Do you know what Tai Chi is? It sort of looks like slow motion martial arts. Minga 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 minga. Somebody asked if the Tai Chi inspired me. No, because I didn't get it. I didn't understand what it was or the benefit of it. But now it really appeals to me, and it seems like a really good thing for people of all ages, but particularly people, you know, my age and older, to get up early and do that kind. It sort of is, I would relate it to yoga because the exercises are done slowly. It all looks like slow motion. Let's try this one. Beady 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 Emily, you gotta stop following me around. Beady 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 beady. I like this one because it causes us to have to sing the sound through a small opening, which helps to focus the sound and get rid of extraneous chest voice weight. Beady 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 beady. Now let's try this one. Gang 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 gang. And really try to get the sound as best you can above here. Try to have it be in more in your nose and less in your mouth. Gang 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 gang. So for me, the trick is on the way down, my voice wants to fall into a lower placement on the way down. Gang 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 gang. See if I can demonstrate. Gang 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 gang. So at the end of that, the sound is more mouth resonance. Now let me see if I can demonstrate keeping it up. Gang 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 gang. I don't know if you can hear the difference. I can feel where it's resonating. So for me, it's I have to be sort of vigilant on the five notes going down. Gang 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 gang. It's kind of warm in here. Gang 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 gang. I used to witness on the school bus ride when I was a kid was truckloads of pigs going to slaughter. And the smell was horrific. You could smell it before you could see it. And like maybe at a stoplight, we'd be in the school bus with all the windows open in the tropical heat, and this truckload of pigs would pull up beside us, you know, for the few seconds that we were at the stoplight. And they were all just jammed in there. I think when I was little, I didn't know that they were going to be slaughtered. I think I thought they were just, it was just a truckload of pigs. I didn't understand. Any bad smell plus heat equals worse. The This is chapter, here ends the reading of chapter 18 of my life story. Can you hear the tiny little sound I'm making? I try not to sing very loud or very big up there. Let's change it. Let's make it. Gang, 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 gang. Gang 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 up higher. Let's change it to bup. Bup, 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 bup. Slide into falsetto or head voice. I shouldn't give a note because you're going to pick a note that's good for you. So you don't have to use the same notes I'm using. Just pick a low note and a high note that works for you. Now try staying at the top for a few seconds. Let's try this one. Stay in head voice. If it's too low for you, especially the ladies, we'll go back up in a second. Place in Hong Kong called, in the English name is Kowloon City, and at the time it was right next to the airport. So if you went shopping in Kowloon City, the planes were at about 500 feet or less. I mean, right, literally right across the street they were touching down. So right over Kowloon City they were screaming. There's pictures of them online. You can, I mean, when they go over the buildings that you think they're going to hit the buildings, but they're really at, you know, in a high enough that they're not going to, but just deafeningly loud, about every 90 seconds, a jet going over, and you can't hear it, can't talk on the phone, can't talk to each other. But just nobody even looks up anymore because it's part of daily life. Everybody's just going about their business. Meanwhile, the jets are just screaming overhead. And the smells in Kowloon City will knock you out. Especially the market where they're preparing meat and produce and so forth. And the Chinese people like to eat fresh, kind of like the French. They go to the market every day and they get fresh everything. But I remember as a kid going with my mom and just being like, wow, that is a smell. But it seemed normal to me. And you know, the when they're where they're butchering the meat, you know, all the blood is just running in the street down to the drain or whatever, and you're just kind of walking through it all. But again, nobody thinks this is strange. This is all just normal life. Nobody's reacting to it in any way. But there's one smell that reigns supreme. And that is the smell of fried tofu. It's sometimes jokingly called stinky tofu, but it's a smell that will travel. It'll travel miles if the wind is right. So sometimes you come out of the subway, and it smells like excrement, is what it smells like. But it's food, and it's from a street vendor. And people walk up to this person and pay them money and walk away with the thing, and they eat it. But the smell of it is so bad you can smell it from miles away. So when I went, the last time I went to Hong Kong was in 2006 with my pregnant wife. And I tried to prepare her. I said, you're going to smell some things in Hong Kong that are going to disgust you. I'm just warning you. And the fact that you're pregnant, they're probably going to smell even more intense. But there's one smell above them all. And I won't have to tell you when you smell it. And sometime during our visit, we're going to walk around a corner, or we're going to walk out of the subway, and you're going to smell this smell, and you're going to look at me, and I'm just going to say, "That's the one." Like we won't even need to discuss it. And it happened. We were in a construction site, and there was a lot of jackhammering and noise, and the smell of the stinky tofu came on the wind. And she looked at me, and I just went, "That's the one. I've been trying to tell you. I've been trying to tell you for 10 years." That's the one. Anybody who's lived there or grown up there, you ask them, what's the worst thing you've ever smelled in your entire life anywhere in the world? Sticky tofu. They don't even hesitate. And that is a perfect segue to singing beautiful choral music, I think. Hey, let's go to Ain't No Mountain, to the bridge, and then the section that follows it. Stinky, stinky, stinky tofu. Has anybody smelled it? Anybody in this group smelled it? In Chinatown, maybe, or if you've been overseas? It is unforgettable. Here we go. Measure 41. Let me get this session open so that we can use. No. Tracks. Back it up just a little bit here.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
Oh no,
No
darling.
wind, no rain.
Let me turn off the alto and soprano for a minute. We'll just go bass and tenor.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
One, two.
Oh no,
No
darling. Oh, winter's cold, can't stop me. No, baby. If you're ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double. Send for me, oh baby. Send for me, oh baby.
Same thing again, baritones and
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
a one, two.
Oh, no, darling. Oh, winter's cold, can't stop me. No, no, baby. If you're ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double. Send for me, oh baby. Send for me, oh baby.
Alto's next. Now, a lot of the alto's the same as the soprano, but not all of it. So here comes the alto.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Pickups to 51. Just send for me, oh baby. And then send for me, oh baby. Let's do those, just those two lines again. Just a 1, 2, 3. Just send for me, oh baby. Send for me, oh baby. Let's do alto and baritone together.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Oh no, darling.
The wind, the rain.
Oh, winter's cold. Can't stop me,
baby.
No, no, baby.
If you
were ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double.
Just
send for me, oh baby. Send for me, oh baby.
Sopranos, let me hear you by yourselves, please. Here comes soprano alone.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. No wind, no rain, or winter's cold can stop me, baby.
Alto and soprano, and then we'll add the people who are singing middle. Let's do pickups to 51. Alto and soprano. A 1, 2, 3. Feel like you're getting it? Who's singing middle? Who on this Zoom is singing middle? So middle people, coming from alto, it would be this. Just send for me, oh, oh, baby. And the chord is. And then you stay on the same note. Send for me, oh, baby. So go back. Just 1, 2, 3. Try all the sopranos and altos on just send. 1, 2, 3. And the baritone note right here is. Let's try all the parts that just send. 1, 2, 3. We need to move on just for the sake of time because I keep not getting to this section that follows the bridge. So let's work on that for a minute. Let's just do baritones alone.
Send for me, oh baby.
My love is alive, deep down in my heart. Although we are miles apart,
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can. Don't you know that there...
So let's just work on that. Measure 58. 1, 2.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can. Don't you know that there...
Let's go back. If you ever need... And 1, 2.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Let's try that line, but a little faster. Here it comes, parked closer to it. 1, 2.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Okay, now let's go back and do alto and soprano together, please, in this section.
Send for me, oh baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
That's it. Here it comes again.
Send for me, oh baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
Okay, let's put the two together. Put the baritones back in.
Send for me, oh baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Don't you know that there ain't no...
Now, let's go back to 41 and put these two sections together. I think they're the hardest part of the song. So here's a little bit before 41. You'll hear the previous thing ending. This is bottom of 6.
Keep me from getting to you, babe.
1, 2.
Oh, no, darling.
No wind, no rain. Or winter's cold. Can't stop me, baby.
No, no, baby.
If you will not go. Send for me, oh baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Don't you know that there ain't no mountain?
Good, so let's try just for a minute from the beginning to there. So back to the very beginning.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe. Remember the day I set you free? I told you you could always count on me, babe. From that day on, I made a vow. I'll be there when you want me, some way, somehow. 'Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe.
1, 2.
Oh no, darling.
No wind, no rain. Or winter's cold. Can't stop me, baby.
No, no, baby.
If you will not go. Send for me, oh baby. Send for me, oh baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Don't you know that there ain't no mountain high enough? Ain't no valley low enough? to keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no mountain low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you.
So we haven't rehearsed this ending section yet, but I just thought I would let it roll and see what happened. So anything you wanna work on from 0 to 70? Do you feel like you're mostly getting it? The choruses are all the same, right? So that's a big chunk of it that repeats. I know the verses are tricky as can be with syncopation, the bridge is tricky. But maybe
I didn't come in on time, but I can't remember where.
Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of tricky spots because of syncopation, but it might be something that can be learned and just by rote rather than by math. Let's just look real quick at 71, top of 10. That's the baritone part. Here we go, 71 baritones, basses and tenors. 1, 2, ready, go. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you, from you. Kind of a strange ending. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you, from you. Okay. The altos, let me hear you at 71. Here we go, 71 altos. 1, 2, ready, go. That's a weird one.
Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you, from you.
Just go from 79 for a minute. 2, ready, go. Time altos. Actually, let's do altos and baritones together. My favorite interval, major 7. Here we go. 2, ready, go. Actually, let's do it with the track. It'll be more fun. 71. Turn the sopranos off for a second. Here comes.
Keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough.
So here's the baritone note, and here's the alto note, and the baritones seem too loud to me. Here it comes.
Keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you, from you.
Those two parts again. Here's the baritone. Here's the alto.
Keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you.
So altos, you've got kind of a big jump from 78 to 79. Keep me from you, ain't. Keep me from you, ain't no mountain. It's kind of a big jump, but it is in the chord, but still kind of tricky. Now, sopranos, this might be a place where if you're used to singing top soprano, you might, if you find this section too high, then feel free to sing the middle part, like a second soprano part. But anyway, here's the top soprano part.
Keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me.
Can you hear that she's in her head voice the whole time? That's what her head voice sounds like. Here comes again.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
Now let's do the second soprano for people for whom that just feels just too high the whole time. Here comes the second soprano.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no keeps me.
Copy one measure of first soprano into second soprano. Here comes again, seconds.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you.
So somebody's asking, where do we breathe on page 11? You breathe right before 79. So right at the end of 78, keep me from you, breathe. And then in 82, right before from, you, from you, breathe. Now let's try the two soprano parts together. Then we'll add the other parts back in. I'm back, and now I'm back at top of 10 again.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you. From you.
Let's put the alto in there. Here comes the alto with the sopranos.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you.
So here's going to be the baritone note, alto, second soprano, first soprano. Everybody singing now.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you. From you.
Good. Now back to the bridge. 41. That's what page is that? That's bottom of six, please. Bottom of six, rolling into 41.
Keep me from getting to you, babe.
1, 2.
Oh, no, darling.
No wind, no rain. Or winter's cold. Can't stop me, baby.
No, no, baby.
If you would
if
I go.
If you're in trouble, I'll be there on the double.
Just send for me, oh, baby. Send for me, oh, baby. My love is alive, deep down in my heart, although we are miles apart.
If you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Don't you know that there ain't no mountain high enough? Ain't no valley low enough? Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe?
Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you. From you.
Dusts off hands. So what measures do you guys need help with? What sections? I know that's a lot of notes we just looked at. Anything in particular, or shall I move on to another hard song? Okay.
And you do second soprano, oh. Measure 70. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, so you're coming. Yeah. To keep me from getting to you, babe. And then you jump to here. That's kind of a tricky line.
79.
Oh, 79. I thought you said 71.
Yeah. The end.
79. Okay, so you're coming from here. Keep me from you. And then ain't no keeps me from you.
Yeah, that's that from. That's my problem. Somehow I don't hear that along with the rest of it. But.
Keeps me from you. Ain't no mountain keeps me from you.
Okay.
From you. That's a tricky line.
Thank you. Helps a lot.
Okay, let's move on to Scarborough Fair. We'll learn the ending of this for reals. Close this. And go to this. So when I click on this other software, this recording software that has the tracks, Zoom scoots off the screen. And then this thing loads over here, and then I have to go back and click on Zoom, and it zooms back. But every time I click on something else, it wants to slide away. I don't know why. That just started kind of randomly at some point. It's like, you know, Zoom always wants to update itself. About half the time when I launch Zoom, it says updating preferences. They've made a new version, and then it works in a weird way. Okay, so let me see where I am here, Scarborough Fair. So I think where I'm starting is middle of eight. Actually, you know what? I want to start later than that. Let me go over to 101s here. Before that, excuse me. I want to do page 10, the parsley sage thing. Let's start with sopranos.
Oh,
See where I am? So I'm starting at bottom of 9. One more time, sopranos. The last two bars of 9, just to get you going. Alto, same spot. Last two bars of 9. Again, altos. Alto and soprano together on this section. Tenor, same place, please. Top three parts. The notes are tenors, alto, soprano. Last two bars are 9. Bass is on your own for a second.
Of mine, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
One more time, basses.
Of mine, parsley, sage,
basses and tenors.
Of mine, parsley, sage, rosemary, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Altos, join us.
Of mine, parsley, sage, rosemary, sage, rosemary and thyme.
Sopranos, join us.
Of mine, parsley, sage, rosemary and thyme.
Now back to middle of 8, please. Measures 83. Where the sopranos and altos have the melody, we'll go this whole section here. There's two bars before that. One, ready, go.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Remember me to one who lives there.
She once was a true love of mine, Percy's Saint Rosemary, Saint Rosemary and Time.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair?
So sopranos and altos, you're going to breathe at the end of 113. Scarborough, breathe. Scarborough Fair. So you have enough air for that long note at the end. So breathe at the end of 13. Tenors, your last little bit. Scarborough Fair. Bum, 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 bum. And basses. Bum, 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 bum. Let's do the tenors and basses on Scarborough Fair. One, ready, and. One more time. One, ready, and. So let's start top of 11. I'm going to roll it at 109. Do the whole last page here for a second. One, ready, go.
Are you going to Scarborough, Scarborough Fair?
Scarborough Fair.
Okay, now let's go back to middle of six, please. That measure 58. Market two bars out.
Of mine, tell her to find me.
See where I am? Turn some stuff down. The balance is tricky.
Of mine,
one, ready, go.
Tell her to find me and make her of land between the salt water and the sea strand. Tell her to rebuild in a sickle of leather and gather it all in a bunch of heather. True love of mine, a true love of mine.
Section again, back to middle of six, rolling into 58. One, ready, go.
Tell her to find me and make her of land between the salt water and the sea strand. Tell her to rebuild in a sickle of leather and gather it all in a bunch of heather. True love of mine, a true love of mine.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair?
Was a true love of mine, Percy Saint Rosemary, Saint Rosemary and Time.
Are you going to Scarborough, Scarborough Fair?
Okay, any spots, middle of six to the end. I know that's a big section, but I feel like we're kind of at that point. middle of six to the end, anything you wanna work on in particular?
Can you please review again measure 70, that rhythm on Gather It?
Yeah, that's tricky. And that's the only place it happens. Gather it all. Gather it all. So sickle of leather and gather it all. Gather it all. Gather it all. Sorry, when somebody prints upstairs, it makes a racket down here. Sickle of leather and gather it all. It's a tricky one, I think, mostly because it's unique in the whole song. So it's the only measure in which that happens.
Thank you.
Okay, let's jump to Hey Jude, please. Let's go from 13, where you first sing.
Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well you know that it's a fool who plays it making his world a little colder. Na 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 na.
Just that much again. Back to 13 on page 3. Two bars before. And a 1, 2, 3.
Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. Na 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 na.
How are we doing on this section, 13 through 32? Anything you want to hit in particular? 13 through 32?
Can we do the altos? No, no, no.
Yeah. So it's 1, 2. Na, 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 na. Strange line. Is that the part you meant? Is that the part you meant? I didn't see who asked the question. Oh, okay, good. All right, let's move on. I'm going to park it at 33. Actually, I'll park it at 32 for a little bit of context, then we'll kind of do the next section here.
Na, 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 na. Hey Jude, don't let me down. You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better, 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 better. Oh.
Same thing again. So go back then to bottom of five.
Na, 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 na.
One, two, three.
Hey, Jude, don't let me down. You have found her. Now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better, 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 better. Oh.
How are we doing on this section? Feel like you're getting it? Okay. I'm not going to work on the na 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 section because I think we're getting that, and I want to get to a hard part of another song. So let's please jump to Stairway to Heaven. Start at the beginning, just do it a section at a time. One, two, three, four. So that's kind of the opening section, page 1 through 8. How are we doing on this? Do you feel like you're getting your notes? Obviously, we're not hearing the solo at the moment, but I wanted to isolate the choral parts and not have the solo be a distraction. Any measures, page 1 through 8, that you'd like to get to? If not, let's go bottom of 8 now, right where we stopped. Here it comes. I'll go back one phrase so you know where you are.
Ooh, it makes me wonder.
Rolling into 33.
It's just a spring clean for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on.
Let's just do tenors and basses back at 33. If there's a bustle in your hedgerow. Let me turn off sopranos and altos for a second. Here comes.
If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on.
How you doing on that section, tenors and basses? Feel like you're getting it? Let's go one more.
If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on.
Altos, let me hear you in this section, please. Rolling into 33. Well, let me turn off the basses and tenors just for a second.
To be alone now, it's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change.
Once again, altos.
To be alone now, it's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change.
Middles, please. The people singing the middle notes.
Oh, don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change.
A beautiful part. Let's do the middles and the altos here.
Don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change.
Sopranos by yourselves, please. The top soprano part. Here comes.
Don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change.
Soprano, alto, and middle, and then we'll put the bass and tenor back in. Here comes. So the notes are alto, middle, soprano.
Don't be alarmed now. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on.
Tennyson bass is back in, please. Here comes. So alto, middle, soprano.
It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still some time to change the road you're on.
Good. One more time from the very beginning, and I'm going to sort of lightly sing the solo over the top so you sort of start to get that sense of that. Here we go, a one, two, three. There's a lady who shone, all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows that the stories are closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. And she's buying a stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure. Cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misguided. Job. How you feeling on these pages? Pretty good? Okie doke. I want to move on to Monday. Okay, let's see how we're doing. Get the chart up here. Let's go top of 7, pickups to 29. And I'm just going to isolate the berry for a second.
And way, oh Monday morning, you gave me no warning.
Here comes. Oh, sorry. I meant to park it at 27 about. Here comes rolling into that section.
Way, oh Monday morning, you gave me no warning of what was to be.
Oh, Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me?
Let's add the altos in here.
Ray, oh, Monday morning, you gave me no morning.
So altos, you're starting notice. Ooh, do I not have a piano sound? Sorry, let me just add a piano. Altos, here's your starting note in this section. Let me get zoom back on here. Rolling into top of seven.
Hey, oh, Monday morning, you gave me no morning of what was to be.
Let's just do altos alone. Let me turn off the Barry for a second.
Hey,
again.
Hey, oh, Monday morning, you gave me no morning of what was to be. Oh, Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me?
Sopranos alone for a second.
Take me.
All the parts.
Hey, oh, Monday morning, you gave me no morning of what was to be. Oh, Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me? So let's go back. Top of eight. I'm going to just do the sopranos for a second. Top of eight.
Every other day, every other day, every other day of the week is fine, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, but whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time.
Once again, sopranos, top of eight.
Every other day, every other day, every other day of the week is fine, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Ba-da.
And so on. Let's try the altos alone. Top of eight altos. Here we go. One, two.
Every other day.
One.
Every other day of the week is fine, yeah.
But whenever Monday.
But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Monday, Monday.
Once again, altos, top of eight. Every other day.
Every other day. Every other day of the week is fine, yeah.
But whenever Monday.
But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Monday, Monday.
Alto and soprano together, top of eight.
Every other day,
every other day,
every other day,
every other day of the week is fine, yeah.
But whenever Monday comes,
but whenever Monday comes,
but whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Monday, Monday,
Monday. Baritones, let me hear you top of eight, please.
Mm-hmm. Every other day, every other day of the week is fun, yeah.
But whenever Monday,
comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Ba-da, ba-da-da-da.
Once again. Every other day,
every other day of the week is fun, yeah.
But whenever Monday comes,
you can find me crying all of the time. But,
good, everybody top of eight now, please.
Every other day of the week is fun, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time.
Now let's go back. Let's see how we do from the beginning that far, and then we'll talk about what you need. Very beginning of the song. So it's going to start like this. This is the baritone, alto, soprano. But you only get two beats like this. Let me give you three clicks and then one, two, three, four, one. Doing? You feel like you're mostly getting it on this, you know, this chunk of the song?
I have one question. On page 9, you find me crying. It's crying, not crying.
It's really, you find me crying all of the time. So we hold ah, find me crying all.
Crying.
So we put the ending of crying, we stick it just before all. Crying all of the time.
Okay, thank you.
Did that help? Should we go on? So now let's start top of 10, where we just finished. Let me turn off the baritone and the alto. We'll just do actually we might be okay doing this all together because it's sort of repeat material.
Crying all of the time.
Monday.
Ba-da,
so good to me.
That Monday evening you would still be here with me.
Just that much again? Sorry, starting top of 10.
Crying all of the time.
Monday.
Go to 61, bottom of 12. Bottom of 12. So rolling top of 12. One, two, ready, go. Time, same thing.
Every other day of the week is fine.
How are we doing on this section? Look, you're getting it? So, theoretically, let's go back to top of 7. So rolling into 29. Here it comes.
Oh, Monday morning.
So the tenor, the bass, baritones will have alto note is here. Soprano, here comes.
Away, oh Monday morning, you gave me no warning of what was to be. Oh Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me?
So sorry.